Ooh, remember why I love that. First 5K felt pretty good, sort of. More like sitting on the machine felt more normal. I'm obviously out of shape, but I mean, I was a little worried about how the machine might feel under me for my first time, but overall, actually really good. So yeah. Till next time. So that was like first real 5K for Pete's plan. Mark that off. Just kind of an easier steady state. Went a little softer than the first 5K I did last Friday, but I've been on the water the last couple of days, including this morning. So just trying to take care of my back. Not trying to overexert myself or anything. So yeah, Rokichobi, like and subscribe. Till next time.
fuck. The worst out at the end.
Yeah, I wished out at the end. I had a 150 going, and I let it go at the last like 50 meters, and yeah, well, gotta learn. No pain, no gain. Till next time. I just tried to get steadily stronger each 5K, or 500 meters, sorry. Feel pretty good. Probably the worst thing I have going on right now is my JL shorts are pinching my butt, like right where they put that like extra piece of fabric in there, and that's been pinching me for some reason. It didn't happen before my last session, so I don't know if that's because I kind of doing more repeat days or just like higher intensity, but I don't know. I guess aside from calluses on my palms, I might get a callus on my ass, so maybe that's not why you're here though. Anyway, I hope you're enjoying it. Look, you know, I'm feeling actually pretty good about it, so thanks for joining, and till next time.